Welcome back, everyone, to Technoplays Borderlands, the pre-sequel. We are going into the Hyperion Hub of Heroism to go into Jack's office, but that's going to take some time. So first, we need to kill some guys with some crows and stuff.
Taking a pounding!
Wow. I unloaded an entire clip in this guy and he didn't freeze. Why aren't they freezing? This is a freezing gun. Weird. Guess what? This'll freeze you. No, it didn't! What is wrong with the game right now? My freezing techniques just aren't gonna work.
I fired you, and you'll be thanking me once Helios is back in Hyperion hands.
Hey, we're coming for you.
What have you done to the station? The color scheme is all... red and black were a little gram. The other pops better, don't you think? Anyway, can't fire me, sucker. You already did. Later.
You're on the wrong side,
the station seems more or less in one piece. How about you? You holding up? All right, cool. I'll meet up with you later. We can talk some more then.
Your sacrifice is appreciated, and the world just got 25% more handsome. Jack here.
Time for the evil laugh.
No, this station is mine, Vault Hunter.
Oh, she's locked the path. We can't get to the Eye of Helios. We shut down the jamming signal. I don't... All right, whatever. Just get back to my office. Maybe we can lower the defenses from there. God, I hate this chick.
They've breached Helios. Intensify firepower.
Oh, hell. She's focusing the laser.
Good time.
Who's shooting me? Ah, you! Now I know where you are at all times.
I gotta call my broker, guys.
This is so great.
Enemy spotted.
Only have to hit him like twice.
Welcome
hit
to
me.
Mighty blow. I don't go down so all
the time. The world just got 25% more handsome. Who needs a hero? Oh, one down, one up. Leadership. And the world just got.
Oh, you're dead.
Authorization required. Please step into the scanner. Please press the button to activate the scanner. Unknown user detected. Authorization denied.
Maybe you can get a claptrap to authorize you. There should be one nearby. And, sorry in advance.
Uh-oh.
And Jack back!
What are you doing up there? One more enemy for me to take care of. You are marked.
Hyperion robot scanners have been installed around the field for your protection. Unauthorized scanner access will result in pretty much exactly what you'd imagine.
I am a CL4P.
Stop talking. I just need a door opened.
Okay, I shall lead the way.
Sick of you.
Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Jack here. The real one.
I think I got it. Somebody use the scanner, please.
Access denied. Scans reveal subject is a cat wearing a birthday cap.
Meow.
Oopsie daisy! I may have messed up the scanner. Give me a little bit more time.
Meow. Where's the party?
Where's the enemies? Been tagged.
Meow. Birthday cat. I like to party.
We ain't the bad guys.
Holy crap, I'm rich.
Uh-oh. You're actually strong.
Even my hat.
Investing.
It hurts.
Okay then. Take out the jacks. The other one go.
I'm racist.
Door interface unlocked. Please integrate with terminal to open door.
Ooh, does the racist hot dog come back?
No.
Worst story ever!
Oh, gee, I don't know about that. Integration can be kind of dangerous.
Do it or I'll kill you!
Okay.
Integration commencing. User authorized. Have a nice day.
I'm dying.
Finally.
Oh, you made it into the office? Great. Do me a favor and turn on that fast travel in there, would you?
now I need you to take that claptrap you found and plug him into the security terminal. He can lower the defenses leading to the Eye of Helios laser.
Well, the claptrap died, sir. Me. Whatever.
Dead, sir.
A month or two?
Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if I ever become CEO, I'm gonna destroy every last one of those friggin' things.
Great.
Now we can't lower the Helios defenses.
Jack, my team's been down in R&D. We're bloody surrounded.
Sorry, Gladstone, but I just had an idea. Vault Hunters, get to R&D and rescue Gladstone's team. They can hack those defenses for us and open up the way to the Eye.
God, I'm smart.
Ooh, a Hellfire. Have yet to see one of those.
Waiting any fears that the Helios full-body scanners might take unflattering nude pictures of all scanned employees. This is not true.
Vault Hunters! Give it up already!
Sell! Sell! Sell!
Did I get him? I don't think I got him.
Handsomeness impending.
You know, if I just run around with this thing, I'd be fine.
Hey, here's a thought, Sarpenter. Why don't you just not destroy the moon and kill hundreds of innocent people?
Hundreds now to save, millions later. And my name is Zarpadon. Tungstena Zarpadon.
Tungstena Zarpadon. You must have been super popular in high school. My God, your parents were assholes.
Who needs a hero?
You're shooting me. You.
Lost you. One down, one up.
Oh, this isn't good. Alright, it's been marked. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot it with three of these, and then hopefully it blows up.
Which one of you will cause the most pain?
Okay, I have my long range freezer. Right here. Then I have my killer. Right here.
Good to be rich. Good looks incoming. Let's kill some bad guys. Maybe the body double program wasn't so crazy. And the world just got 25% more handsome.
No way out for you!
Jack, yeah. The real one!
There's the next guy.
My eyes!
Thought there was another one of you.
You pass! I'm sorry.
I win!
Well, that worked well. I'm gonna get this reloaded. I'm gonna take this one off, actually, and put a different gun on that can do some good damage, like this one. What the heck? Everything just kills me in two shots.
My left cheek!
If I'd waited a little bit longer, that would have went better.
I gotta call my broker, guys.
You know who I am? I'm sort of Jack.
Surprising no one.
Stand down, everybody.
Gotcha.
Your time draws near,
I don't know which one to go for. So I'm gonna kinda go for both.
Welcome to the money zone!
It's definitely a new way of thinking how to play. Using the swapping weapons mechanic.
Oh, glad you made it. Come find me, but be careful, the Torks broke out of their cages.
Alright, what do we have? Could always use this thing.
So we can talk.
Holy! Now that I think about it, I do remember Gladstone. He helped set up R&D on his own. Hired the team all by himself, made a lot of pretty cool stuff. He's a decent enough guy.
Investing!
Soon.
I think I can get you to the Eye of Helios, but I need some help. Three of my fellow scientists got stuck in here when Zarpadon's forces attacked. Sorry. If you can free them, we can lower the defenses leading to the Eye.
Stop saying you're sorry, kid. It's fine. Really.
Right. Sorry. I mean, not sorry. I mean,
I'll head back to Jack's office now.
Okay, best weapon for this area? Definitely this one.
I mean... it's good to be rich.
Look at all that money.
Soldiers released stalkers into my office and they took my stuff. I lost a picture of my kid.
A baseball guy.
Spoilers!
Yes, he dies.
Called it! Somebody give me a high five! Athena, up top!
I know it sounds dumb, but if I don't get that picture of my son back, he'll freak. He likes to know I'm thinking of him. Kind of dorky, but sweet.
Oh, Dr. Langlois, yeah, he helped design the loaders back when they just carried around boxes and stuff. Smart enough, dude. His kid smells like soup, though.
I still don't know how you smell like soup. What soup are you talking about? Tomato soup has a very particular flavor to it, and chicken noodle soup is a completely different one at that. So what flavor are you talking about, Jack? Trying to figure out if any of these reduce the cooldown of the usage. I don't see anything. Oh, I forgot to actually spend the skill point. Duh. Let's try this merger skill. I've never used it before. Nice and explosive. And goodbye.
Oh, you found the photo. Great. He's got a girlfriend.
Oh, wow, really?
No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a girlfriend. Not even close.
Let's get sex from one.
Okay, let's see what
another.
This merger thing well is. Well, that didn't work.
Double friggin' trouble!
How do I use merger? Oh. That's kinda cool. I thought it had something to do with my actual action skill, not just its own skill on its own. I like it. That's pretty nice. Cool little shock damage thing going on all the time. Just gotta hit him once.
Could I have that photo, please? Thanks. That ugly face gives me
food. Here's something for your troubles.
I'll open the way for you, but be careful. Lots of baddies on the other side. I'll meet you back at Jack's office. Thanks again for helping me out with that dumb family stuff. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Bye-bye.
You saved Dr. Langua. Great. Just rescue the last two scientists and we can get you to the eye laser.
Is my laser regenerating ammo? Hold on. No. No. Uh-uh. I don't know what's doing that. Interesting.
Ah, freaking beasts everywhere! I lost my teddy bear in the lockdown and I lose my mind without it! Bring it back to me!
Ah. Hey, careful! Those talks are assholes!
You need a Hey, not crappy loot.
Oh, what are you doing? Kill those bad things first.
Frozen compound interest. You can come out now.
Power.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, oh, you scared me. Hello again. Drain the aquarium. My teddy bear's on the other side. I'll let you into the aquarium section. But for real, so please be careful.
Open the door. Attack him. Fine, don't attack him.
Dr. Torrance came up with a lot of advancements in marine biology. Pressure resistance, stuff like that. I mean, it's not that sexy, but his stuff sells like hotcakes on the aquamarine planets.
John.
Mr. Tassiter, we've retaken a section of Helios. We're only steps away from taking back the laser and saving Pandora. Because I'm awesome.
Yeah. Great. I'm calling to tell you that the board has decided to reverse your termination. You have their support.
All right. Pleasure to be working with you again, asshole. Now why don't you go pour yourself a big tall glass of I told you so and suck it.
You're not supposed to be like this.
I'm exposed!
Let's kill some bad guys. Hey, you stay right there, mister. I gotta call my broker, guys. Yeah, the world just got 5% more handsome.
Uh-oh, ran out of ammo.
Let's kill some bad guys.
Oh, of course you're a glacial boss minion.
Holy crap, I'm rich!
And here's the other ones.
Run back, suckers.
Come here. In the face. Your turn. Oh, totally missed. Next one. Oh, he just decimated me. Guess what? Pretty sure rockets work on you.
Let's not do that again.
Lost shields!
Iced him up.
Too slow of a shot. Doesn't match up to what we have right now.
Back now.
Great! I'll let you in! No! Wait! Kill that thing first or I'll die! I hate dying!
Okay then.
Attaboy, Jack! Now you're stuck with that dumb look on your face.
You're super good at fighting! Jeez! I'll let you in!
Jack here, the real one.
Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Can I have my teddy bear? It calms me down. Thanks for bringing my teddy bear. I feel way less scared now.
I'll let you into the next area.
Fifty-six stacks of money equals power. How do people get to 999 stacks of this? There's got to be some area where you just get a ton of money and they keep reloading it.
I'm leaving now. Thanks for saving me.
That's Doctors Longua and Torres. Just rescue Dr. Grayson and we can lower the Eye of Helios defenses for you.
Flash stopper, which probably means it's really fast.
Jeez, gosh, big cheese.
Oh, you can't do the special while you're in fight for your life mode.
Laser refinement, cloaking tech, all kinds of fun stuff. The bad guys are always getting bigger guns, so we gotta be ahead of the curve.
Oh god, one down, one up. And the world just got 25% more handsome.
You guys killed Zarpadon. She's the worst.
Hey, so I'd escape, but I may have dropped my key card in a stock crate. Can you track the key down and get me out of here?
Dropped your keys, huh? How's that doctor working out for you?
Hey, my doctorate's in iridium experimentation, not holding onto your keys without dropping them. My college didn't offer that major.
He did not say that.
He did.
What a goofer.
Tina!
Boom!
This is irritating.
Let's double the doubles.
Let's kill some bad guys.
That's the stalker who ate my key card. Kill him.
Compound interest.
Uh-oh.
Your sacrifice is appreciated. Jack here. The real one.
There. My key card. Grab it, please. Great. Now just let me out of here, and I'll head straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.
Nice try.
Leadership! And the world just got 25. Wrong Jack, suckers!
That's not gonna work on him.
You need a sweater?
Please freeze. Please freeze. Alright, well that kind of works. I do need my rocket launcher back.
Thanks for the help. Let me uncloak the exit.
Whoa. Nice cloaking device.
Yeah, I made it out of stalker glands for Jack. Even made it look like his pocket watch. Can you give it to him?
Do you know how hands work?
Man, I've got a mild case of the shivers. Thanks for rubbing it in. You jerks.
You did great. With all the scientists rescued, we can help you get to the eye laser. I'll meet you back at Jack's.
Gladstone, why does Zarpadon still have control over Helios's defenses? We shut down the jamming signal on Elpis. The Vault Hunters shouldn't even have to be saving your asses right now just so you can lower the shields. No offense.
Zarpadon might have a weaker signal jammer on her person. She could have another mole in Helios, like Demerith. Or she probably just manually rewired the security system.
Wait. There might be another traitor on Helios?
That's only one possibility. Jack? Jack, you there?
I'm awesome. How about that?
Wow, that amplify shield does some good stuff.
Two words, my friend. No refunds.
OK. can get to Jack's office faster this way.
Some spying on you guys, like friendly spying, not creepy spying. And those files are
in the central terminal. Just in case any of those doll bastards spied this, I don't
legally
want them coming after you.
To tell you, but
go find them.
Rhymes with Jimmy.
Ro and I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you guys didn't have all the fun on this end.
The scientists just shut down the defenses leading to the laser. Got one last thing to wrap up before I send you off, though. Let's go.
Oh, hey, cool.
I want to try something. I'm gonna give him this, and then I'm gonna do this. I wonder if this will fast track through his entire spiel about killing these guys. It doesn't. Okay.
Huh? Thanks, Doc.
Still alive, thanks to you. Much obliged.
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Vault Hunter, hit that button over there.
Airlock sealed. Preparing to vent contents of airlock.
What?
Plan, everybody. Dr. Gladstone here informed me that one of you might still be a traitor working for Zarpadon.
Might? I said might.
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
Jack, don't!
To the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. We need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
Oh man, this just got real.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Ride you like a skag stick. Think on that.
Whatever. Yeah. Whatever you say, sir.
Right. Yeah. Sorry. It's actually distracting how good-looking you are. Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Moxie, we need to talk.
Alright, that's going to do it for today's episode. Thank you for watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you're going to do, and I'll see you in our next episode of Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Bye, guys.